The newly inaugurated officials are Manu Adamu, chairman, Yakubu Musa Numan, vice chairman, Jackson Omega, secretary, and Zulaihat Usman, women leader among others. The oath of office was administered on the officials by Barrister Alhadi Abbatahir.
That I will be faithful,
that I will be faithful,
and bear true allegiance,
and bear true allegiance,
to the radio writers,
to the radio writers,
and listeners club.
The officials have been encouraged to live an exemplary life and ensure transparency in all they do.
Leadership is a responsibility, and leadership carries with it a heavy burden and a weight. We pray that God will help them carry on the burden, but we also pray that they would understand that leadership is a responsibility.
Acknowledging the importance of Radio Writers and Listeners Club, they were urged to put hands on deck to move the club forward. The general manager, Adamawa Television Corporation, Yola, who was represented by the state NUJ chairman, Salisu Abubakar, also reminds them of the importance of listening to radio and watching television, which, according to him, will keep them abreast of current happenings and, by extension, broaden their knowledge.
Educating akoi programs shirye-shirye wanda muke yi wanda muna sa masu sauraron mu su ilmantu.
Our programs are geared towards educating and enlightening viewers and listeners on current events around them.
The officials are to pilot the activities of Radio Writers and Listeners Club in the state for the period of 4 years. Hilda Yaduma, 2 News.